Well, you know, that'll usually do it. A couple blasts with a force gun. Force gun's useful for those little things, the beanie babies, as I call them. So let's just check out some of these rooms. Woof. Picture. Photograph. Whoa. Okay. Let's just see. Get the way. Not the way. Mine. Monies. Monies. Not monies. Ammos. What you got in here, huh? What you hiding? What you doing? Vodka. I knew it. You're an alcoholic. Gotta get you help, Jack. What? I don't know. I don't even know who Jack is. Jack Link? I don't know. Feeling random today, I'll be honest. Oh, balls. Oh, meat factory up in there. Seriously. Up in that drive-thru. Infidels. Always with them infidels, man. Who's... I don't know. Fidel Castro just be running around this ship doing graffiti. I don't know. Check out this room. Yeah. Oh, what's in there? Nothing. Aha! Audio log.
Captain's log, personal. I want to set the record straight. By the time this log is heard, my
identity
will have been vindicated.
Nice.
I'm a unitologist. By now, it's probably no secret that we shouldn't be in this star system. Just another illegal mining job for the company. That is until the colony found the marker. That was when the church took an interest and chose me to lead this pilgrimage. They also ensured many of the mission crew were devout. My primary instruction was to get the marker up from the colony and on board the ship. Dr. Kine, the CSO, is an expert on the original marker and tasked with deciphering this new one. He says he's making good progress. My decision to quarantine the colony is sound. They've got some kind of epidemic down there, and I can't allow it to infect the ship. Not with such precious cargo. Not when we are so close. Planet crack takes place tomorrow.
Will you shut up, buddy? Seriously. I've had enough of your talking. We've only been going for about 26 minutes, so we're good. We're good. Oh, my God. No, where'd it go? Oh. It's a model of the Ishimura. Balls. Set it down that gently, Isaac. Thank you. It's cool. It's like a model of the... It's like a gold model of the Ishimura. I want one of those. Be sick. Put it above my TV. We got some test tube babies up in here. It's good stuff. Good stuff. What's through here? That's where I need to go. What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Repair the shuttle? Well, balls to you, good sir. I think I'll save. So yeah, I think this is gonna go quite well. I'm liking how this is, ow, my neck. I'm liking how this is going here. What with the, audacity and all that jazz. It's good stuff. In case you haven't noticed, I'm trying to be a bit more exciting with my commentary. Because it's been a bit boring, I'll be honest. So that's also a new thing that I'm gonna be doing on the new channel. It's pretty much all my commentary is going to be like this sessions. You know, I'm going to try and be a bit more lively and sound a bit less depressed. Because I do have a tendency to do that. Well, that is locked. Put that up in there. So let's run. And we'll have fun.
Excellent.
Open the door.
I'm on my way.
Okay. Give me that. Rah! Give me this. And give me some of... Oh, fire extinguisher. I saw it. Got the way chair. Interfering with justice. Justice! Yes. Where is he at? Where's this dude at? Where's this bro at? Broski, where you at? Where you at, dog? Am I not supposed to go in there? Oh, maybe I was supposed to come out here. And press something. Nope. Go in here. Nope. Pretty sure that dude's supposed to be coming out at some point. Do I... yeah. Press that. Test fire the engines. Oh, balls! Don't sock me! Oh, he got me good. That was clean. Oh, that was clean. Got me good, you bastard. You bastard. I was clean. Ah, wow, that dude just melted. Let's do. Oh, you want a deuce? Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come at me. Come at me. Ready? No. Where'd this broski go? Ah! You douche! Oh, you an absolute cheese. You know that? You're an absolute cheese. My good man, I do believe you're an absolute cheese. Oh! Oh, don't do that! Don't do that! Don't do that! That ain't cool. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Not bad. Okay, stasis, please. Oh, no, I have stasis. Okay, run. This is so intimidating. Oh my god, are these guys gonna keep spawning? Yes, they are. Ah. MLG. Holy balls, I've never had this much trouble before. Major League. Son, up in this drive-thru. Oh, wrong button, man. What are you doing? What you doing? There he is. There's a big man. Come on, Papa Smurf. Let's go. Take you to town. Obstruct injustice and all that jazz. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Ready, set, go. You're dead. Kind of. Never had this much trouble on this part before in my life. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Test fire those engines, man. Test fire. Test fire the crap out of those engines. There we go. Got him. It's good to go. Well, that was, scary, to say the least. That's locked. It's locked. The door's bolted shut. Do I do this? Oh, it's... Dude, man, hello. Oh, I see that corpse got in the way of your pathfinding, and it deleted it. The control platform there. I need you to guide the undocking procedure while I start the shuttle's engines. Hurry! I'll take the shuttle up to the flight deck where the marker's being held. Alright. Good to know, buddy. Good to know. Cool biscuits. Let's press this button. Press this button. Press this button. Come on. Press this button. Let's press this button. Come on. Can I press that button? I can't press that button. I can break these cuffs. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, I can open the door now. Awesome. There was a med pack. Here it is. I'm gonna need that. So let's just go scan the area for items. This dude dropped a power node, which is sick. So now the regenerator is dead. So that's the last of the last we'll be seeing of him. So that's good, because he annoyed me anyway. Full med pack. Phew. So that dude got crispy. That's good stuff. I think I'll save after that one. That was a bit of a close encounter. Ow, my neck. I'm sorry if you hear this popping in the microphone, but it's just me cracking my neck. Because it's painful. Ow, my neck. It just hurts right now. Like that. That noise is pretty loud. I'm looking at the Audacity, like the audio levels. And, whenever I go like that, it's pretty loud. So. Oh, save complete. Ping! Good stuff. Good stuff. So yeah, is there a quick turn button? There is not a quick turn button. I did not realize that there wasn't a quick turn button. That's another thing I was wondering, if there was a quick turn button, and there isn't. You there. I see you over there. I want you to come here. Hey. You there. Get over there. Let me check my time. We're at 33 minutes, says my recording. Oh, hello, Mr. Borat. How you doing? No reason to fight. Many have gone. Very nice, very nice. No reason to fight. For us to take the voyage together. Transcend death. Future take its course. Shut up, man. Join me. as I you crazy, man. Oh, yeah, let that thing kill you. Good stuff. We be up in this drive-thru. Oh, hello, full med pack, where that guy was standing, the doctor. Dr. Khan. Kino, Dr. Kino. I prefer Kino. Even though my name is... I know his name is Khan, I prefer Kino. Dr. Kino. Sounds cooler. Sounds like some kind of TV show doctor. Not even like House or anything like that. I'm just talking about like... them legit doctors. Get off of that man. You bastard. Hadouken. I said Hadouken. Oh! That's not cool. Oh, that is so not MLG. And I bet there's another guy. I bet there's another one. Down there. Somewhere. Beyond the sea. Where are we going? I'm getting the hell out of here. Screw this place. I'm outro. But first, I'm gonna stock up on my vittles. Gotta get my vittles, you know that. My groceries. I need some plasmar energy. And I've wasted that. I meant to buy a small med pack. Oh wells. Anything I can pointlessly destroy? No. Alright. Whoa. Oh no, you can destroy these in Dead Space too, but never mind. Alright. So chapter complete. Boing, boing, dun. Good stuff. Ah. Save your progress? Yes. There. Not even that loud on the recording. So yeah, I'll mess with the audio levels on the recording a bit. I'll get used to importing and dealing with the audio from the video and syncing it up with the audio from my headset. This audio here. But, you know, I'll work with that. Hopefully this video will be synced up nice and well. Oh, there he goes.
You must find your way to the cargo bay.
Bench.
The Valkyrie, it's being stored in there.
There's need some more hupa. I can't have any more hupa. Stasis.
Please, you must help me with this. It's the only way.
I don't really need stasis. Force gun. Balls. Contact beam. That's not point. There's no point in doing that. Boom, ba, bang, boom. Plasma cutter damage, yes, that'll be useful. And contact beam. No, what am I doing? I guess. Reload speed. I don't know. I guess I'll put it in my plasma cutter, because I'll need that for the last fight, so. The final battle. So yeah, I guess I'll do that. Let's go. Oh, you tit. I hate you. I forgot about that. Good thing we never see him again. Oh my god, this is a bathroom of death. No god. No fear. No god, no fear. Is this the bathroom where there was something in the toilet? This may have been. Box. I don't think this was, though. I remember the bathroom where there was something in the toilet. I remember it being a lot dirtier. A lot more crispy looking. That's disgusting. Alright. Oh. 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 MLG. LG aiming. Negative. No, actually, I got him. Cool. Blow you up. Alright. I think I'll do this part, and then I'll end the session, because I'm not really looking forward to this part. So, all around this place, there are lockers to be looted and such. Get some bullets. But basically, this is going to be a bit tough. Because of this. Oh, what are you doing, mate? Didn't even come out. Oh, I guess I have to press the button first. Load the marker onto here. Maybe I should have looted everything first. It's probably going to trigger the baddies. Alright, so I'll make sure we're all situated. Everything's good. Got a decent amount of stuff. Oh yeah, the marker. Right, where? There it is. There's the marker. That's legit right there. That is a real marker. I sense things behind me. Hello, sir. You've perished. Oh no. Oh, regular necromorphs. Oh, that's why. That's bad. Tentacle Japanese guy. Oh, over there as well, I see. Okay, well, as long as we're doing that. Off here with your body armor, whatever you'd be wearing. I don't even care. Armor piercing rounds, man. No, probably not. There we go. Smash that. On the floor. Oh, you bastard! I hate you. Oh, he gave birth to a bunch of babies. Are you still alive, you prick? Just shoot the man. Seriously. Almost got dogged by that tentacle thing over there. Stupid tentacle thing over there. Alright, so basically, what you really have to do is you drag the marker all the way across this place, and basically you just get attacked by these. But you can avoid them entirely by standing at a distance. Hello. Oh! Hadouken! Oh, I hate this gun. Stay there. Oh, late. Okay, I'm just gonna run away from this situation. I don't feel comfortable. This is stressful. You crawling at me, son? Crawling? Trying to start something? I'd say I'm gonna just Hadouken this dude. See, this gun is useless, man. I know you gotta time it right. That is annoying. How are you not dead? Ugh. Now I gotta run back across. Run. Don't get hit. Okay, I hope I didn't take any. I hope I took all those med packs. How many bullets do I have? Very little. Alright, man, come on, come at me. Tentacle. Ugh. Aim. Ripper. Wow, that's pointless. Oh my god, this is annoying. If I had the line gun or something, this would help. Wow. This is just stupid. Oh, wow. How many shots do you want to take? Seriously? This is stupid. All because I don't have enough bullets on a decent gun. Really? Are you serious? Making me waste my last few. This thing is not invincible. It's invincible. Alright, I've determined that this thing is invincible. There you go. I think that triggered some more enemies that I am not qualified to take care of right now. Use that. There's gonna be like three more or something like that. There we go. God, these Ripper Blades shoot so slowly. Can't hit anything with them. This is annoying. I don't think I can stasis them either. And I don't want to try, because I don't want to waste stasis. Screw it. No. Can't stasis them. There. Finally. I think I ran past a power node earlier. I might have. Oh, you dick. You scared me. Don't do this. You're... Jeez. No. 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 That didn't work. Oh, this isn't good. Serpentine. Get some. What the hell, man? Oh, this is balls. This is pants. That's right, I said it. Ugh. So, I'll go back and get that power node. If I missed it, I think I did. Because I have none. Oh, there's even more. Oh, God. There we go, power node. I know, I knew I missed it. I mean, I saw it, but I was, like, I think I got mobbed and I had to run away. Precision. There we go. I'll wait for you to go away. So, I think my work here is done. That took me a good while, so I think I'll end the session here. So, I'll go find the next save station. I'll go to the nearest save, and we will exit the area immediately. I think I've had enough. Plus, my eyes are starting to hurt, and if I record for too long, this is going to have to render for like an hour. It's already going to have to render for like an hour, but... So, anyway, guys, that was the following. This is the newest session of Dead Space. I hope you liked it. And I'm very interested to see how this turns out. What with the game audio and the commentary volume sorted. Hopefully I have good luck with that. And basically, I hope you guys enjoyed this newest session. Don't forget to go, if you're subscribed to this channel, don't forget to go check out my newest channel. It doesn't have any videos right now, but it will very soon, which is Most Dangerous Gaming. There'll be a link on my channel somewhere, I'm sure. So, anyway, I hope you enjoyed the session, and I will see you guys all later.